9 times out of 10, reboot your computer. The other time, give us a call. There can be a number of different things, so we'll troubleshoot it for you and get you up and running.